some people like the lowest prices. And if you're one of those hard-to-please folks, prepare.